the India Today Art Awards.
So the artist who inspired me for this beautiful collaboration with India Today is Zaha Hadid. She, I think, is one of the most truest star architects of post to postmodernism era that we live in right now.